Sound barrier comes into the back of the shatter. Very nicely done by Linksys. Saves the team, but Void manages to find a triple kill with the self-destruct. Gonna have to take another look at that one. Void shuts it down. It looks so good for the Chungteel Hunters, but Void says, hell no, shuts them down, and now Dragon's right back in control.
This round's been shut down. Two of the scariest players in the league, and he gets them both. Very well done, but is it enough for Atlanta? For Choihyobin finding two kills, there'll be a little bit of extra stall able here in the Primal Rage. He's only going to add to it, Choihyobin. What are you
this.
Doing? I can't believe it. Three kills from him. The Shock was severely shorthanded in that fight, and Choihyobin just cut through them like they were nothing.
Severely shorthanded. It was a 3v5.
Now the fuel, they're going to try and recontest this. This is high risk, high reward space. Early bomb set up by OG. Nice stuff catching Crimzo. So the healing for the fuel not going to be here for an up close fight, and the fuel just simply cannot fight this here, Jake.
Nice save, too, on the teammate, keeping OG up. Hamster trying to pin him off the map there. But as you said, you know, when Crimzo falls early without the Moira, you can see how quickly the rest of the pieces just fall apart for the Dallas Fuel.
Tuba coming forward. Been spotted out, but it's not trying to make an assassination quite yet. Carpe's tough job here, finding these kills, but that is a setup! Oh my god! Poko!
Dominated.
Ugh! I'm Ron tensed up, still seeing that. That is brutal.
Oh, having been caught in the corner, they really can't move. The fuel holding back, hoping to survive the cold. So far,
McGravy, the bomb snuck to the back! Goodbye! Good night!
A 6K from McGravy. Beautiful stuff, lighting up the kill piece.